You can actually see it after an elapsed time now of about 15 minutes. You see that the fusee feather here is partially submerged. Here's the fusee feather. You can see the interface, the water air interface, and the feathers underneath. But now if we go to the feathers of our inventive composition, they're easily clearly floating on top of the turbines, so you can see it better in the floated away. And you can see that they're clearly floating on top. There's no submersion there.